Welcome back to Android Tutorials and our playlist How to make an wallpaper app in Android Studio. So in this video we are going to set the wallpaper in our home page. So you can see that, let me open our application that we are creating right now. So our application is here, you can see that our wallpaper app. So when you click on that, our continuous wallpaper will be loaded. So you can see that wallpaper list is continue, and each and every wallpaper is unique and in full HD format. So in this video we are going to add a functionality of set a wallpaper method. So let me tell you what it is. So here let's select some wallpaper. So here I had selected this wallpaper and it will take some time to load the wallpaper. So here we can zoom in and zoom out our wallpaper, as you know. And now when we click on set wallpaper, so tapping on set wallpaper, it will generate an toast that wallpaper set successfully. And then when we come to our home screen, our wallpaper will be set. So in this video we are going to build this, and in our previous videos we had loaded the endless scrolling to our application and loaded the HD images from pixels. And before that, part 1 video, we had created the API key of pixels and learned the pros and cons of the pixels. And so let's get started with today's tutorial on wallpaper app in Android Studio part 3. So first of all, we are going to change our things into our activity full screen. So all changes will be occur in our activity full screen .xml and .java. So first of all, we are going to change the constraint layout to relative layout. So type relative layout and then try to make it auto complete. It will be safe for you and not generate an error. So now press enter. So our relative layout is converted. Now we have to add button to our relative layout. So typing button, then give its width to match parent and its height to wrap content, and then give padding to our button of 10 dp, then give its margin of 5 dp, so it is looking good. You can see that here. So when we click on any of this icon, so this looking good. So our layout will look good and attractive, that set wallpaper button. So we are going to make the changes of our that type. So now in margin, now Android Studio is stop working, it is not responding. So let's wait for Android Studio to respond. So now we are going to add the margin. So margin will be 5 dp, and then assign id. Its id will be set wallpaper. Then we are going to make on click listener on it. So on click set wallpaper. It will generate an error because till now we don't have any method related to this term. Now we are going to add text, and the text will be set wallpaper. And in our upcoming videos, we are also going to do the functionality of sharing and downloading the wallpapers into an Android device. So first of all, we are going to apply our on-click listener. So click on it and click on the red bulb that appear here, and then click on this create set wallpaper method in our full screen activity. So now you can see that in our full screen activity, this custom method is created. And till now we are doing the strings of original URL and photo view. So these are two the global variables. So we can take this photo view. Then we had added our support action bar and got the intent from the adapter. Then we had set the string and captured that image, and then we casted our photo view and implemented that photos with the help of Glide library. And now our set wallpaper method is created. So let me tell you what code we are going to make on it. So first write wallpaper manager, then type wallpaper manager as an object, and then wallpaper manager dot get instance, and this need context as a parameter, so pass this as a context. So after that, close that and create one bitmap. So bitmap is equal to, then make semicolon and again semicolon. I will tell you why we had make two brackets. So bitmap drawable, then type photo view dot get drawable, then again come with after that bracket and you will find this get bitmap. So after writing get bitmap, set the bitmap with wallpaper manager. So when you write wallpaper manager dot set bitmap and pass the object parameter bitmap, so this will generate an error. And let me show you another error that will be on the manifest file. So here it will, now you can see that it will generate a huge error. So first click on this and then click on red bulb and surround it with try and catch block. So this will not generate an error. And one more changes you have to done it in the user's permission. So we are going to set the wallpaper. So make the permission for setting that type of thing. So you have to write user's permission set wallpaper. So after adding this permission, we are going to able to set the wallpaper into our user's phone. So by this method, we had created our set wallpaper method. And when you come on full screen activity, so here is our set wallpaper method. Now let me revise you what we had done in our this video. So this error will be gone. So yeah, it gone. And here we had changed our layout to from constraint layout to relative layout. And one more attribute is remaining in our button, and that attribute name is align parent bottom. So align parent bottom to true. So this will make our button at the downwards. You can see that this is it. When you come in code, we had added the width to match parent and height to wrap content and given its padding to 10 dp and added the margin of 5 dp. Then we had assigned its id, and that id name is set wallpaper. After that, we had added the click listener on it and given its align parent to bottom and make this text set wallpaper, and in our set wallpaper method we had make the wallpaper manager and bitmap drawable. So bitmap with getting the photo view and set that bitmap within the try and catch blocks, and added our permission of set wallpaper. So by this, when you run this code, you will find something like this. So when you first start your application, you will first get this bunch of wallpapers. When you click on any of that, so let me click on this pumpkin. So we will get our wallpaper loaded for some time. It depends on the internet speed that you have in your device. So here our wallpaper is loaded. When I click on set wallpaper, it is generating one toast. That wallpaper set successfully. Then when we come on home screen, you can see that our wallpaper is set. Now to generate toast in on click, we have to write that toast here. So type toast and then click on this create new toast and write whatever text you want to write. So I am writing here wallpaper set successfully. So we can get idea that what changes is occurring in our application. So this was our Android tutorials on wallpaper app in Android Studio. So if you like our content, then please make sure you subscribe this channel and share this video with your friends, and also like the button, like this video. Thanks for watching Android tutorials.